realities of life versus expectations. Our aim is to preach the gospel, number one, and to win souls. Mm-hmm. And we'll not just end from winning souls, but we want to prepare people for the future coming, mm-hmm. to prepare them for the realities. Because in as much as somebody can receive Jesus Christ as their Lord and personal Savior, mm-hmm. they need mentorship.
Yeah.
They need to be prepared for what they will encounter.